What makes our community colleges unique? Many things, but one of the most critical to the success of our students is our focus on teaching and learning scholarship. The Scholarship of Teaching and Learning is the pursuit of excellence in teaching. It demonstrates a commitment not only to our subject area as teachers, but the way in which we teach that subject. The Scholarship of Teaching and Learning encourages innovation rooted in best practices. Teachers who demonstrate scholarship in teaching take time to reflect on and hone their practice. They recognize teaching as a discipline and seek to improve. Examples of this scholarship include ways to better meet the learning needs of students through teaching methods like active, cooperative, and problem-based learning to integrating educational technologies. Phoenix College has established the Distinguished Teaching Award to recognize teaching excellence by its faculty. Recipients of this award are nominated by students and selected by a committee of peers. To be eligible for the Distinguished Teaching Award, nominees must demonstrate a sustained contribution to the students, their field, and the college. Award recipients receive funds for further professional development, an opportunity to share with colleagues, and a $250 scholarship given in their name to a qualified Phoenix College student of their choice. Nominees for the Distinguished Teaching Award have to complete follow-up paperwork and be open to a classroom observation. It is some work. The honor and opportunity is worth it. Let's hear from some of our DTA recipients about their experience and why pursuing this honor is important if you are nominated.
Being awarded the Distinguished Teaching Award is just a highlight in my career. It has been. I've been teaching for a long time, and to be nominated by a student is especially an honor. I feel like it's a lot of work after you're nominated, but it's worth it. It's worth it to have that high level of evaluation from your peers. Teachers are the best teachers. The highest level of professional development is being taught by teachers. And I feel like it's just an opportunity to really shine, to feel good about what you have done, reflect, make plans for the future. It's very exciting, and I would highly recommend it to anyone. And then it is a labor of love for teachers, because then you serve on a committee and you're doing it for other teachers. And to me, that's a very good process. It's something very motivating and super for professional development.
Receiving the Distinguished Teachers Award was one of the highlights of my career. Knowing that a student cared enough to put forth my name for recognition really, really touched my heart. There is a process to go through as a nominee, paperwork to submit, but the time is well worth it. I was really nervous about having people come into my classrooms and observe me, people on the committee. But you know what? I think it really made me take a deeper look at just how I teach and what I'm really here for. And we're here to teach students, and we're here to be the best teachers that we possibly can. Receiving this award has made me feel recognized and appreciated for all the years that I have put into trying to be the best teacher that I possibly can, and it's really nice to be recognized for that. I feel that anyone who is nominated for this award should take the time to complete the nominee application form and provide necessary documents, because it's a wonderful process to go through, to be evaluated by your peers, and then to finally be selected and honored in this way. So it's been a great experience for me, and I would encourage other teachers out there who are nominated to go through the process as well.
For more information about the Distinguished Teaching Award, visit the DTA website or contact the DTA coordinator.